You know you're not supposed to be here, right?
Yeah. What about him?
Oh, him? Oh, he's supposed to be here. You have any idea how monstrous a guy's gotta be before he gets sent to us? We're a very high-end institution.
And it's your job to keep him here.
Yeah. I'm Skip.
Angel. So, you live in here, Skip?
No, I commute. It's not too bad, about 20 minutes.
Keeps him in the fire.
My will.
How come he's not screaming in pain?
Oh, he is. My will prevents him from being heard. I mean, there's only so many, oh my God, the pain, please make it stop, so you can listen to before it starts to bug the crap out of you.
I see your point.
You're a vampire, right? How come it smells like you work for the powers that be?
Because I do.
But you're here to try to rescue this guy? But we're on the same side. Now, shouldn't you be helping me keep him in here?
I know, long story, involves a girl. I don't like it any better than you do.
So I really can't talk you out of this.
Sorry. Wish I could. I guess we'll just have to agree to
disagree.
You're Death? Come to take me.
Kidding. I'm Skip.
You're Cordelia Chase, right? Sorry it took me so long. This you?
Most people go astral. Their spiritual shapes tend to be an idealized version of themselves. You know, straighten the nose, lose the gray. Sort of a self-esteem kind of thing. You're pretty confident, aren't you?
What is this? Who are you? What the hell is going on?
You got questions? I get that. And I'll answer them too, but first, we gotta get out of here.